Hi guys, welcome back to the channel. Welcome if you're new. So for today's video, I'll be showing you guys how I put in this hair. I use the soft red hair in the color 1B. I got this hair from Carrefour. Carrefour is a supermarket. I'll also be using this large needle, and this is what the hair looks like when it's separated and what it looks like when it's all together, like how it came. I wasn't sure how I wanted to put this hair on, so I sort of tried both options just to weigh and see what I wanted to do, and I still didn't decide. Anyway, to crochet my hair, I just passed the large hook beneath my braid. I attach the hair to the hook, make sure it's secured, I close it, and then pull through. So when I get the hair through, I create a loop and just knot the hair within the loop at least twice. Now I prefer to do this twice just to make sure that the hair is secure and, you know, it doesn't fly out or slide out. I don't know what it would do. So yeah, that's what I did all throughout my hair. By the way, if you're wondering, I just have a simple braid pattern that's simply going to the back. I kept looking at this hair because I wasn't so sure about it. I didn't know how I felt about the curls. So I'll just show you what I did exactly once more.
Hold me close till I get up. Time is barely on our side. I don't wanna waste what's left. The storms we chase are leading us, and love is all we'll ever trust. Yeah, no, I don't wanna waste what's left.
Now, because I wasn't sure how I felt about the curls, I put in some of the hair without separating it, but I still wasn't sure after just one, so I put in a couple.
Slams through the highways till my shadow turns to sun rays, and
ahead and just decided to separate the curls when they were already like in together, just because I thought maybe this would look cuter. Guys, I had the most mixed emotions about this hair all the way through doing it, and my sister was actually seated like right opposite me, and she kept on laughing at me because she felt like I didn't know what I was doing or I didn't know what I wanted in life. But yeah, such is life. Welcome to adulthood. Right here, I'm just showing you guys how I separate the hair. I take it and run my fingers through the hair gently. It might look like I'm doing it quick here, but I actually did it like much more slower and gentler, if that's even a word, I don't know, and then I'm actually doing in the video. And then I just take the hair apart and come up with these three curls for each one like piece of hair as is in the box. So these are the final results of what the hair looks like separated. I ended up putting it all in like this because I wanted to make sure that I had enough hair in each section and I didn't have like spaces and awkward looking things in my head. So right here, I'm going to speed it up because it's pretty much the same thing. I will come back towards the end just to explain something small. So please bear with me, hang with me for a while, and so guys, I did want to mention that I actually picked up like 2 packs of this hair, and this is what my hair or head looked like with 1 pack fully in. So when I get to the front, I like to do like a seamless knot, as opposed to passing both pieces of the hair through the section. I just pass one, so just like that. So as Ari's Caleb came around, I actually asked him about this hair, and he said he liked it, But I think he was just trying to be in my video because that's all his life is about. Just kidding, not really. So anyway, I tried to see how I wanted to style this hair.
Finding life along the way, melodies we haven't played. No, I don't want no rest. Echoing around these walls, fighting to. Hold me close till I get up. Time is barely on our side. I don't wanna waste what's left. The storms we chase are leading us, and love is all we'll ever trust. Yeah, no, I don't wanna waste what's.
So this is the final product. Guys, I think you can cut this hair if you want to after you have crocheted it, or what I would actually recommend is that you cut it before. I didn't like how long it was and it was already in, so I didn't take it out that exact day, but I did take it out 2 days later and decided that maybe I would try something else with it. But yeah, so this is what we're looking like. I don't like her, but you know, she's long, she's luscious. Yeah, so you can't say anything to me. I hope you guys try it. Give me your opinions on what you think about this hair down in the comment section. Don't forget to like this video if you found it helpful. Love and blessings. See you guys in the next one.